Hi, thanks for watching today. My name is Kevin Brown. I'm with All Star Medical, and we're going to talk about the Journey Air Elite Power Mobility Chair. Journey's the company that makes the Zoomer. They have come out with a carbon fiber, lightweight, portable chair that actually weighs 26 pounds. That's without the battery. If you add the battery, it's 3 pounds, so it's still under 30 pounds. We've had it for a while. It's been a very nice unit. Got a lot of good feedback from our customers on it. The portability is the key to this. Everything is so lightweight. Most people are not going to have any problem, you know, taking it and putting it in a trunk of a car. I mean, I literally can take two fingers and lift this up. When you're compared to most of the other power chairs on the market, they disassemble or they fold up, and even when they're doing that, they're typically in the 40 pound range. So this unit is 26 when you take the battery off. So it's really lightweight. There's not really a lot on the market. I'm gonna go over a couple of little specs and then we'll get into a little bit more detail. Your rear tires are 10.6 inches. So large rear wheel tire. Your front are 6.5. You'll see that it has a 6 to 8 hour battery charge is how long all it takes to charge it. And it has a travel range of right at 10 miles. I always tell people on the travel range that can depend on the weight of the individual and the terrain you're going on. Speaking of weight, probably the biggest thing that people need to know about this, it has a 240 pound weight capacity. So, you know, I like to tell people I'm 5'8" when I sit in it. I've got plenty of room. I would probably say if you're over probably 5'10", this chair may be a little small for you. But anybody 5'10 and under, except I've got plenty of room on the side. They actually show the seat width at 16.5, but that's the actual seat. But the width between the arms is actually almost 18 on that. Your seat back height is 15.7, so right at 16 inches there. It'll go a maximum speed. It's not very fast, but it's right at 3 miles an hour. The average person walks about 2.2, so it's going to be fine to walk next to people and things like that. You're just not going to be able to just take off away from somebody. Some of the other key features that it has, it's got your flip back armrest, which you don't find that a lot on your folding power chairs or scooters, but this actually has it. You can also put the remote on the right or left hand side just by inserting it here. So it's real easy to put on right or left side. Both arms do flip up. The back, you can also flip down. It's got little clips right here. You can flip down. Has a pouch in the back. It's got the charger in it, the owner's manual sitting in here like that. Does come with a seat belt that's in there, along with built-in anti-tippers. On the motors, you'll notice the rear levers here. This can be disengaged so you can put it into neutral if you needed to push somebody around. And it does have handles where somebody could do that and push. Your leg rests are very basic. Again, carbon fiber. They can be taken off if you need to by inserting it in like that and putting it in. So pretty simple process there. They do fold up. On the actual remote, you'll notice here that this is where you charge it at, and then it has a USB for your phone, so you can actually charge your phone off that as well. It has a place for an additional battery if you need to. The battery is very simple, pops on and off just like this. When you start the unit, there's actually an on off button that you'll see right there. So again, I think Journey's done a really good job with this when it comes to portability. I don't know of anything on the market as of right now that's anywhere close to this. Biggest thing I tell you about, just remember that 240 pound weight capacity, because that will be something that you need to know and make sure that fits your needs. But other than that, extremely lightweight, drives really well. This is available from us here at All Star Medical. You can go to our website, which is allstarmedicalllc.com. you can call us. You can call us at 615-730-9438. We're very easy to deal with. We offer free shipping on this unit. All you have to do is call us or order online. It's free shipping. You'll probably have it within the week, depending on what area of the United States you live in. We ship anywhere in the continental United States, and we'd be glad to help you. If you have questions that I may not have answered, pop them in the comments below, or feel free to call us. Again, 615-730-9438. We appreciate your time and have a great day.